IL2-1946. Hsfx 7.3 Expert Edition. And today we'll be flying the P-38. Our mission is to strike an enemy airfield. Now, right off the bat, just after the torch landings, November 1942, USAAF P-38s were pressed into service. They were given several different missions: fighter sweeps, ground attack, and anti-shipping. All right, we're on station. There's the enemy airfield off to our right. Starboard, 2 o'clock. And it's a pretty big enemy airfield. Make sure you're within their visual range, otherwise they won't acknowledge the attack. So we had to get a little closer. Our flight has acknowledged to attack AAA sites. That's our primary. We can make out enemy aircraft on the runway spooling up. So we're going to have to make this a quick low-level drop. Can eliminate enemy aircraft on the ground or just taking off. Got a 4-second delay. Bomb out. Let's line her up. Guns out. Oh, we took out his right engine, 110. Let's line up on the second in his flight. Did a good defensive roll. I'm not sure if we scored any hits on him. We're going to clear out since we've got a report of 109s inbound. Looks like the target area was hit pretty good. On the fly VDA. We're going to drop in on a 110. Let's throttle back so we can keep up with them in the turn. Let's line up a deflection. Got a good lead. Scored a hit. Get out, man. Get out! A lot of airspeed on that, so we flattened out, throttle up. Let's go see if we can help out our wingman. Again, make another gun run on the enemy airfield. We took out their fuel storage unit. Another mission priority. All right, we generated a lot of speed on that dive. I don't think this 190 sees us. Let's pick him up on the turn. All right, he's gonna try to climb out. Gonna put flaps out and try to keep up with his climb. scored a good hit. Let's break off. Nose down. Right off that stall. Pick up the fight. Try to help out our A20s. Check our six. Back in. We spot 190 just off to our right. We're going to turn into him. Alright, we're going to maneuver the merge. We're going to go into his turn. Laps out, run back, try to keep him in front of us, try to line up across, throttle up, guns out. Take advantage of that. Let's try to catch him on the climb. He scored a hit. And there he goes. Let's break off. We're just at the edge of the stall. Push that nose down. Comes the enemy aircraft. Turn into him and roll out. He's going to go over the top. We're going to stay underneath them. Of us. Try to line up a nose up shot. Oh, we scored a good hit. That's one of the 38's strong points. All the weaponry's up front. Stay with them on the climb and the roll. And we pick up a position of advantage. And we scored a hit on the cross. A really good maneuver for us. Gonna go vertical. Pick him up just to our right. Just miss him on the cross. He's going to roll back into us. Again, we're going to throttle back and nose up. Catch him low right. Powering up. And he's at the top of his climb. We're going to try to get an intersecting shot. Floated over the top with the flaps. So we're going to throttle back. Let's pick him up again at the top of that climb. Getting the gun sight on the target. Full pursuit, straight six. It's leaking quite a bit of vapor. You can't tell if it's fuel. The radial engine is like not cooling. Scored another hit. Sticking with him. Alright. Scored a critical hit. Took out an oil line. He's going to take a lot of damage, so we're going to stay with him. And it looks like he's not going to be able to recover from that. Flash 8-4. Alright, our flight is still engaged. I never saw a 109. They were out there. Let's give commands for a flight to head home. Flight's acknowledged. Let's head back to base. All right, looking up the airfield real clear. We've got clearance to land on runway 14 left. Let's get our gear down. I'm going to power back to about 40% on the throttle. Right left turn. Getting her lined up for final. To make out both runways. We'll be on 14 left. Start to get that nose up. Stick back, throttle off. And touchdown. We've got a mission victory. All right, really nice landing. All right, let's take a look At the landing, exterior view from the gratification cam. Nailed it. Mission notes, we were successful in making a strike on the enemy airbase. However, the cost was quite heavy. Lost two A-20s and two P-38s. But we did show the enemy that we're in the war. And we did make an error. We jammed our flaps. But we got a lot of air-to-air kills. Ace in a day. P-38, it's a great plane, an IL2-1946. I'm learning to appreciate it more and more. Well, guys, if you like P-38 and IL2-1946, please subscribe and follow along. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you up again soon.